and treats them as a second citizens class, as a second class citizens. This is the reason I hope that those inequity that has shown that in the last 10 years, more than 400,000 Puerto Ricans has relocated to the States is because of the search of equality. And that's the equality we are looking for in this bill, a truly bipartisan bill that will lead Puerto Rico to become the 51st state of the nation. I urge my colleagues to join me in this bill and acknowledge the situation in Puerto Rico and let us become a first-class U.S. citizens. Thank you, and I yield back.